be sneaking up on people. Could have blown his bloody head off. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Where the hell did I put that? It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Ten after, where the fuck is he?
One on 4.8, respond. This is the hotel.
Maybe we should try again in an hour.
An hour?
104.8, are you there? Can you hear us?
This is 104.9.
Yeah.
All right. Well, hang tight, 104.8, because we're coming for you, buddy. That is, if the offer still stands.
Of course. I'll call in a helicopter and we'll be evacuated
to the nearest aircraft carrier. But first, you have to get here.
We have wheels, we have gas, we'll get there.
Wheels won't cut it.
Well, why not? Where the hell are you?
You see the ocean? That island on the horizon? If you had a high-powered telescope, you'd see me waving to you.
That's where the prison is. Who the fuck are you? A convict? Speak!
My name is Ryder White. I'm a colonel with the BIDF.
Banoi Island Defense Force.
I came to the prison to get my wife.
A doctor, Emily White.
Can we speak with her?
What's that? Come again?
We want to speak to her.
I told you, she's badly hurt, beaten by one of the infected. She was trying to help him, heal him. I only know all this because of her.
Listen. You try to soften us up by making us feel sorry for your wife and then promise us a way off this goddamn island, all from a fucking prison? Of course we're gonna be suspicious.
Who do you think I found you at the hotel? I'm a BDIF colonel, not some thug in a cell.
So why don't you call your own people? Contact the fleet.
Do you hear how bad the reception is? A bloody monsoon's coming.
The fleet is 80 miles offshore in the middle of the storm. The satellite's down. We're
cut off. Any more questions?
He's telling the truth.
And how would you know?
She's not just a hotel desk clerk, right?
Time's running out. You coming or what?
I guess we don't have a choice. But first we need to find a goddamn boat.
There's no point. This is benign. The prison is surrounded by a minefield. You have to find a guide through to the bunkers inland to Mingindi and find a smuggler called Moen. He knows the way.
Bunkers?
Japanese bunkers from the war. They're mostly destroyed, so you should have no problem entering. It will lead you inland.
All right, White. We're taking you at your word. If this is some kind of con, I will personally take you off at the head.
Trust me. It's us against them.
We'll be in touch.
Heads up! Watch it!
Out there. If you're heading for the jungle, then the fastest way is through the tunnel. I've been hearing shit, and I gotta say, you wanna get into those old war bunkers, you're gonna need something to blow through those armored doors. Maybe I could put something together with that Semtex you salvaged from that Let me get to work putting together a fuse. Come back in a bit, and I'll have something you can There you go. Just don't blow your balls off. And don't forget to bring somebody with who knows their way around. It's easy to get lost in there.
I heard we're heading in. My mother said she used to play inside them before they were sealed. If we can get one of them open, we can head.
Yes.
I can lead the way. Someone must have been hiding in that bunker and attracted their attention. I don't like this.
Here they are.
You're gonna have to take care of them.
Oh!
it's at least a chance that he's telling the truth. We should check it out.
You out your mind? We're supposed to get the fuck off this island, not hike deeper into the goddamn jungle.
We need Moen for that. Trust me, he's the only one who can get you past those floating mines. Do what he wants, and he'll do what you want. Get him to the bloody lab.
This isn't only about what Moen wants, is it, White? You're pushing us there for another reason.
Don't you understand? Each one of you has had contact with these things, and none of you have gotten sick. Your blood could be used to make some sort of antidote to save my wife.
She's still alive?
They gave us something, some medicine. I don't know what it is. It slows down the process, but not forever. The doctors in the lab could use the antibodies in your blood to create some sort of cure. It may be Emily's only chance.
What the fuck?
Well, what do?
We do what's right. We do the right thing.
Pona, you are a police officer. You protected those who couldn't protect themselves. This is your path. Jin, you're more full of compassion than any of us. You know what it's like to lose someone you love. What do you want to do?
I don't fucking care.
Once you find the village, ask around for Moen. The villagers should know him.
Before any more of them show up.
Yeah.
What the hell happened here? Is this infection all over the island? Jesus Christ. They were caught totally by surprise. This is never gonna end, is it? Help.
Hey! Help! We've so many wounded.
A lot of villagers were badly hurt the last time they attacked. We need bandages and disinfectant to dress their wounds.
Of course. Good.
I think he had some medical...
Get inside quick. I will open a door for you.
Machutero, where is Moen?
I'm getting to that woman. We've been through hell here. Last night, a whole mob of those crazy motherfuckers. They're like bloody animals. Anyone is still alive.
I'm here to... Depends on what it is.
Here's the story. Afran fucked us good, man. Lucky for us, Afran's people didn't get... We heard on the radio that their car got swamped. Go there and get our weapon.
Let's do it.
All right, just hurry. Those bloody fools won't stick around.
If you want to get those sons of bitches, you better hurry. There is a shortcut up to the village leading to the canyon, Ghost Village.
Hey!
Jesus, you look like shit.
Matutero told me to repair the gate. Unfortunately.
Yes!
Thank you.
Unfortunately, Afran stole every damn thing we had. For the time being, I have nothing to say.
Is dead.
Vargas is one of Afran's crew. He killed Mike. He needs to die. He needs to suffer.
Yes.
All right, then. He's headed towards the canyon up.
Afrin said our food supplies.
Absolutely.
Name's Brian. Hey, you should see. Everyone is starving. Thanks. Please. Please.
No one knows what unholy things happen in there.
Thank you. Oh, this'll do. Take this. Here. It's... There are some local healing herbs we can use to tend...
Yes.
This is good karma for you. Thank you, friends. There's so much suffering.
Maybe there's something useful.
You hear that?
Someone's coming.
Hey,
someone's there.
Where's those motherfuckers? Ah!
bigger they are.
Over there!
I mean, if you hadn't shown up, I think...
Barbecue!
Maybe there's something in here.
Problems apart from one minor incident. A fishing boat tried. control after it. Yes, sir. Affirmative. No witnesses.
Easy, Drusha. We're coming to you. The whole island is surrounded by Navy ships. We'll try to go around them.
So?
You goddamn did it. You did what you said. I hold up my end of the bargain too then.
Alright then.
Jesus, you look like shit.
Thanks for all your help. Hope this...
For the
time being, I have nothing to sell. You wanna blame somebody?